In Malaysia, schooling is a luxury for children of Rohingya Muslim refugees. But for Hashim Kasim, every child deserves an opportunity. Through faith and creativity, he arms them with the skills to overcome any hurdle and sees the threat to his school's existence as a test of his faith. Hashim's School of Hope, part of the Viewfinder Asia series on Al Jazeera.